What? Dr. Disrespect.
Yeah.
That was cool. We were watching him, weren't we?
Yeah. Do you not find him really inspirational?
Is he inspirational?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Do you not make you want to sing?
Yeah, like make me want to rap.
And maybe have a character.
Yeah, yeah. But what kind of character could I be?
I don't know.
I was thinking of being like, have you seen Mad Max?
No.
Mad Max, do you know what it's all about? Like post-apocalyptic cars and destruction.
Liz, would you like a quiz? I don't enjoy eating this.
Ah.
You didn't even let me answer.
It was all the better. Ah. That is some hot ass.
Dancing zone.
Mm-hmm. Shake it, baby. Shake it. I can't say it out loud what you're shaking right now. But don't stop. Don't stop. Okay. Anyway, hey everybody. Get that in my face. Oh. Okay. That's some good ass. I love ass. Give me ass. Sorry. Give it to me, baby. Ass and slow. Okay. Hey, Mickey, sir. How are you? Are you enjoying le vin and le cheese de la Provence? Oh, Quebec. C'est quoi? Sharky sir, thank you for being on. How are you? Mad Max is le bomb as well. Digi, thank you for being on board. Everybody's here for the start of the show. Holy moly. Hold on to your horses. I'm just setting it up. I need to eat. I gotta eat. Give me this and I'm gonna get some music. Hit me. Cool. Who is online tonight? Yeah, I'm eating this. I am eating a petit, a croissant.
My favorite.
Yeah.
My actual favorite.
I'm eating like a croissant.
I eat one every day.
Jockey, just remind me what part of school you're at. Before I get diabetes, please. Ugh. Oh fuck, this stuff is very good. I'm gonna have to go on camera. I'm sorry, I mean, you're now 3.5k. That's so cool. I can't wait to play games. Okay, so sarcasms aside, do I want trance? I'm not sure. I'm sorry for the ASMR. No, I'm too afraid to show my face right now. I'm very afraid. Let's get some music. Come on, like, why not from fucking real is a dancer. Do you know who I mean? I know. I'm still on the old KPS ratio of stuff. I'm stalling. Give me a sec. Yeah, Mick. Et là, mon français québécois de le on ici. Doesn't really make sense. Okay. No, you don't. No, you don't. Farmer, don't you know? What? Fuck, did you? Dude, you're gonna kill me. I can't. Thank God it's Friday. Hey, everybody. We made it. Looks like we made it. Look how far I've come. My lady. They're sad. Okay, hey, anyway, Destro, yes, he is on as well. I'm almost done with this croissant. Oh my god. And then we're gonna start the show. Just everyone relax. Shit. I'm gonna get my Gupnik in today. I've already got the sticker. Hold on to your shits. Alright. I'm fucking... Oh my god, you got fish sticks. Okay, fuck it. I'm starting the stream. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. You can't stop me. Okay, hi. It's 7:30? Is it? It is. It is 7:30. I just nailed the time there. Sorry, I'm a little bit late. Sorry, I'm just a little bit late this evening. I've been busy, obviously, having all my adventures over here in RL as well. Aren't we all? Okay, and somehow we all get back here at this time. Thank you for viewing me. You're all so kind and honest and well-mannered at times. Much respect. No, we have people here. They represent their countries. It's super cool. Oh, God. Let me eat this fish stick. It's... Oh, my fuck. Oh, my. Have you got caviar? Can we put caviar on one?
Yeah.
And, like, you know, people like to ask, how's your stream going? I say, look, you know what to do. Let's go. Bring it. Let's go. Give it. The service here. It's really... Oh, okay, serve yourself, okay. That's... Alright, okay, I'll have to dig it out then. And I put on my own stick. That's fine. That's fine. They always said streaming isn't so easy. You know, you got to put your own caviar on your own stick.
I'm a quick learner, I get that.
Here, and here, there we are. This is caviar, and that's a stick. Oh. Oh shit, no, that's too much.
Is it too much?
You're gonna kill me. We've got the tiger prawns here. This is turning into a seafood stream. No one's on here to see fish. No one. They want to see other things. They're not interested in this. I'm just loving myself. It's not good. It's bad for my image.
Okay, no.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Mr. Sharky's on it. He's saying, look, shut up. He's saying, shut up, get on the gaming. Wait, I've got caviar, dude. I'm going wrong. Look at this. And then I'll carry on, I swear to God. Look at this. Stick. Okay, Sharky, I know. Well, alright, we're alright. The prawn. Prawn on stick, and then caviar on the... Oh my god! So, Destro, you don't know good food, okay? Go back to your forest. Excuse me, Mr. Svenska, why don't you go back to your, you know what I'm talking about. Your rotten fish. Voice streamy. I know I'm saying it right. Shush. I know I'm saying it right. I'm just having a bit of caviar and indulgence, okay? People want to know how I'm doing on the stream. People want to know what it's like to be famous and everything with an average 3 viewer count. Over 4 years. Rich, I'm on caviar. Oh my god. Oh, okay, I'm gonna be a pig if I just eat all of this. Lizzie, help me.
I'm busy.
Caviar. Is it really high in protein, caviar? It's fucking salty. I can tell you. That's very salty. I'm not sure if I should worry about that. But it's also delicious, so I don't know if I'm actually... I don't know what's going on.
It's very salty, actually.
It was fucking delicious. Okay. We have a show. I am here for a reason, okay? We're here to put on a good show. I've got the microphone up. I think I mentioned it in the previous stream, but I'm here with a brand new desk. I have a brand new desk, boys, and it's so... I know it might sound petty, but my fuck, it's incredible. It's incredible. It's just got caviar between my teeth. Okay, let's get on. Let's get on. This is my tank, and this is what we were up to yesterday. We're sniping a bit from across the map. I believe we want a few people on board. I will give everybody who wants to join me, let's say, 2 minutes. 2 minutes to send me an invite or whatever, message me. Reach out, and we can form a group, and then hit me with the PS. The PS, is this not... No. I'm just saying the part score, people. That's all I want to know. You want me, and after all of that, you want me to invite... I can't believe you just put that on the desk like that.
I need you to open it.
I can't believe that.
I can't open it.
You just put that on the desk. Do you know that can kill me?
Why?
No, it can't. I've got it. Like, nothing's on the cork. It could pop. Uh-oh. Hang on. I got this. Oh! Yay. All right, got it. It's a boy. Ooh, that's a good one.
Detail.
All right, here you go.
I need a detail.
I'm attached to it. Alright, okay, we're having a good time. Oh dear, I've got pits all over me. Okay. Okay, whatever. Jesus Christ. we're classy. Stay classy, people. Stay classy. We are playing a game at some point, I'm sure of it. Who's having a good time tonight? I mean... It's only Friday, boys. We're across the world right now. How cool is that? I can type whatever I want, and anyone in the USA will see this. Especially Digit, because he's a Florida man. He wrestles croc. Big ones. Meaty things. With tails and teeth.
Oh.
That can asunder a man in one gulp. Will swallow you whole, is what they would say. Don't go looking for late night croc. Don't ye do it, none that come back. Oh dear, we're having a good time. That's exactly what they do in Florida, sir. In Florida, we clip it, alright? Because I'm just that kind of guy that clips his own shit. if I feel like one or two might follow me here. We're going to have a game. I'm also super hungry, so I'm distracted here. Let me run an advert. I'm going to get my shit straight, and then we'll be playing this in here. Send me a whisper within the next 60 seconds. I am not inviting you. How shit is this? I'll invite you. Don't. That's all right. Okay, I'm going on the advert. I'm going on the advert. Where are you? Oh. You got a clan invite. Oh, I can't invite you within the next 2 days. I've actually banned someone by mistake.
Oh.
Oh no. I'm sorry, Sharky. He's a newbie to this game. Oh, I'm sorry. We can still invite you to group though, right? Yeah. Come on. Come on. Live. Live. This is delicious, by the way. Bagel and cheese. Oh, fuck.
That's Edam cheese.
He lives. Hey, Sharky. Oh, my fuck. Tomato. Oh, my God. I'm dying here. I'm not gonna leave this desk. Okay. Yes, Sharky. Yes, Digit. Dude, Digit, you just missed the best segment. Okay, you missed the best segment. There, don't worry, I saved it.
Oh, boy.
We're having a sick time. Happy Friday night, everybody. So, what can we do that's special tonight? What can we do that's a little bit unique? Come on, guys. You're smart. You're smart out there. Use brain. Let's big brain. Let's big brain. Oh my, this bagel. What do we got here? Oh, I like it. Yeah, I like it. Because I love the tactics of it. And I clearly love giant butt plugs. Is this what it... Actually, it's not that good. I don't know. It's got three of them on the front. I'm going to pull out. Let me check out my blue stuff. Oh, thank you, Crazy, for your big raid party of one. Was that yourself, or did you let someone else in? Oh. I don't know, but we are having a super good session this evening. And I'm glad you can make it, mate. I hope you're alright. Crazy, motherfucker. Wait, it's that crazy. That crazy. Dude, mate. Wait. Whoa. This guy deserves special attention. He is the old school minority here that are from way back. So yes, Clement. I'm glad you made it. I hope you're well. We're all playing Crossout now. Come join us. Music's appropriate. Okay, we'll throw a thingy in here. Get rid of that. Get on there. Get on my dick. You can come off and you can... we're at 4-3. Fuck me! Exhibition, 3k please. Yes. Fuck off. So we'll just hit it. We get this one under the belt so there's momentum. Okay. Good luck. We're ready. Let me catch up with the comments over here. Hey, Heavy. I'm glad you made it, sir. I'm glad you made it. That champagne was rough earlier. Is this stuff... What is this?
Much better.
Yeah?
Try.
Put this meat... Do this. Dark quack, mate. Please, more of that, please. Can we more put this McDoodis? I would love that. Also, yes, fuck you. Oh my god. Do you see how people turn on you in this industry? Do you see how people are so too... I'm joking. Everyone relax. Relax. Yes. Fuck you. I'm joking, okay? Oh my word. Someone's on the whiskey this evening. Has grandpa entered the cabinet? Hey. You know what I would really like to hear is some of the Dr. Disrespect music. Can someone please clear it up for me? Someone please clear it up for me. Was he banned on Twitch? Because I remember he got banned back in June. And he came back, but I didn't hear him. I didn't hear him about getting banned again or anything. Does anyone care? Maybe no one cares. Maybe I'm a minority here. I can't hear you, Liz. Sorry. If you want to talk to me, maybe you talk to me on Discord. Oh my god, you're doing it? You're mad. Alright, let me go in the server. Let me go. I'm in SATCOM. If I hear you talk to me through my headphones, I'm gonna gush. I bet five welly coins that you will not within the next 10 minutes. It's 1944, so we got till 5-2. Let's see it, boys. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, we have 3 minutes left on this game, so there could be like a game and a half. Two, maybe two games. Heavy, how are you, mate? I'm glad you got through the day. It's been rough for you out there, hasn't it? Chifaji. He got banned for his name. So, yeah, something like that, crazy. Yeah, he came back to YouTube. Oh. So, is he contracted to them, or that it's non-disclosure? Fuck off, dude. That's awful of Twitch. If they held that over him to say he couldn't move to YouTube, that's awful. Because he's a streamer and he's allowed to advocate. He's allowed to show his... He's allowed that under free press. Oh. Yeah, you shouldn't. It was an accident. And Dr. Disrespect, yeah, it was silly. Where are we going? Are we good? Yes. Sort of, kind of. We're waiting for the next one. With this car, I like it. It should be getting the job done. I'm too high, really, in part score. I need to come down. What if I had the starter tank? Oh, my God. Dude, yeah, I need to come down. I'm not doing it to you. It's not fair. Just please hold on a second, and I will get this to somewhere for us. We've got everything on that. Okay, I'll choose this. I will go with this, as the music kind of entertains everybody for a few moments. Without realizing I'm just like doing the hardest thing. Hang on, here we go. Ultimate Eddie. What a good name. What an interesting title. What's your name? Oh, this is the interesting Eddie. Like, yeah, I'll take one, please. What's an interesting Eddie? Oh, it's just two big cannons strapped to a small car. Oh, okay. Okay, I'll have one. We can get a wheel in there, right? Come on. Come on, Eddie. 3.5, that's better. I don't like how it's shaded a light tone of turd, though. Get some. This is a lasagna build now. Who's hit me up? Justice for Duck, invite you. Yes, sir. There we are. You are on board. All my words.
It's really hot. It's
guys,
really hot.
We're being outdone here. We've been outdone. You're going to ban Digit with the Hawkman skills. You got banned for his name because... I don't know how to call me. Uh-oh. Oh, no. You go to YouTube, free will. Oh, man. Wait, he must have been... Jesus. Alright, okay, check it out. Yeah, it's the American way. Oh, it's a bit hot. Thank you, Liz. Not only me, but the world respects you. We need confirmation in the USA, please. These are delicious bagels. Stand by. We're waiting confirmation. It's okay. I can just eat this very slowly. We're only live. We're live. All right now. Crazy asks if you can be his mum.
Yes.
You. Jesus.
Straight yes. No questions asked.
Well, there you go. You heard it. You've got someone waiting.
He makes all sorts.
Very, very good. We'll be able to take you to school. Every morning. I make you the most delicious eggies. Makes you the best delicious eggies.
You do.
Yeah?
Oh, not the dogs. You've done well. You've done well. Thank you for being on board, everybody. Fuck yeah, this is awesome. I feel like I'm flying across the web.
Follow me through the back door.
Alan Partridge, come on. People need to know that. People in the USA need to know of Alan Partridge. If you really want to get English humor and just something that's simply brilliant.
I'll whisper in your ear for.
Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. Okay, Pierre. Hello. Thank God I have sausage rolls.
What?
I just said, are you coming on?
No, I was just kind of joking around.
Okay.
Honestly, my computer does not do well across, so it just lags.
Yeah. If my name was Ellen DeGeneres, I would give you a PC. You know?
Yeah. I probably could get myself one, but I just spend money on other things.
I would get you the best buy PC at a reasonable price.
Yeah. It's just not a gaming computer, so...
Yeah. Did you have, like, some big thing a few days ago that you were doing? That you were training for?
Well, I did the swim regionals recently. But other than that, I've just been, like... I mean, I've had a few boxing classes, but that's about it.
Do you still clean driveways? Or was that like a summer job?
I mean, I've done that in the past. I have not done that recently, no.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Last thing I did was I changed oil in a bunch of cars for someone, and then they paid me.
That's fair pay? Liz, will you... you ate that quicker than I have. You ate that so quick. You literally were like this. And your mouth wasn't even closing. Your mouth wasn't even closing. Okay. Oh, that was great. Let's have a look in game here. Are we good? Okay, not the duck can now go, that's fine. I just want to double check that we are okay. Okay, we says we okay. Dude, these sausage rolls are too much for me. Jesus Christ, these are so good. I look at you and you weren't even closing your mouth. You're like, you look so cute. You look super cute.
I just have some.
You're like a chinchilla. Like drinking from a stream. Okay, anyway. How's the quarantine with the lady? It's very good. Thank you, Crazy. Thank you. Heavy, want to play with us? Oh. Okay. Heavy, I swear to God, if you have the highest part score, if you come in with like 6k, mate, please. It's okay. I think we're working around Sharky, so 3-4. Maybe 3-5, you know, I'm on 3-5-8. Just give a bit of... Or you could actually troll me right now. I could be trolled very hard. It could happen. Unfortunately, the cup holder on the desk aren't made for champagne glasses.
What?
No. It's a shame, really. Oh, well, I just, you know, play the one hand way. Are we seeing Heavy online? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? I don't see him. I'm looking. I don't see him. I looked, honestly. The bot. Yeah, ban the bot. Ban that bot. Get him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Okay, Heavy launching. He's launching. Come on, Digi. I got it. I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. I got it. Okay. Yes. Yes. Always yes. Honest to swear, quite possibly one of the best streams we've had for a while. Oh no, I get four? Did you see me eat that?
Yes.
I could almost joked on it. Oh my god. In for one more, yeah. But we're operating around 3-4. 3-something. Do I even play Apex? No! Because it gave me nightmares. It gave me nightmares and I would wake up with piss everywhere and fucking shit. Shit and screaming. So I stopped playing it. Right? That's what normal people would do. So yeah, I don't play it, mate. I wonder if you do. Do you still do? Do you know what I'm talking about, right? I just missed this boy on the center bit. There's one right next to me though. We can take him. Here we go. It's like CSGO in four-wheel drive. That's a really awful line to quote me on, by the way. Not a good idea. Over here, searching for the ban button. Oh. Add you to the group. We will. Let us get through this game. We'll get you in. Digit? Wait, Digit? Digit, dude, you might be out of luck. You might be out of luck. Because, you got two people that came before you. And the slots got filled. Yeah? By Destro and... Sharky? No, Destro and Heavy. Destro and Heavy. Yeah, Destro and Heavy. I'm sorry, Digit. Do you see how I keep track of these things in my head? Oh my. My last meal would be like an 8-foot pole of a grab stick. Alright, just serve me a fishing mast or like a ship's pole, like whatever. A piece of 2x4 of crab. Oh my word. It is. Element is 4. We've got me, Sharky, Heavy, and Destro. And Destro, excuse me.
I'm gonna run a quick advert and then I'll be on the other side with our team. Let's get together and perform something interesting here. Let's see. Alright.
Yo, Wiley.
Hello.
Hey.
Is that Destro?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, boy!
What am I gonna do?
What power score, dude?
My power score. It is 3-5.
3-5?
Yeah.
Let's find some funny on 3-5.
I can't wait. It's gonna be so fun.
Yeah.
It will be like what fun. Okay. Okay.
So long.
The what fun power score. Okay. You look so cute and your little pushin. You got buttons on you. I got nothing to take your picture of. But my mind. Oh, yeah. Unexpected romances. I can do it too. You did it. You're so cute. Fuck. All right. Nameless Tower. Isn't this a wonderful map? Okay, let's go. Oh, fuck. Missed. That was my bad. Why are you not in this game? Did I just not invite you?
I'm doing a build.
Alright, okay. Springer. Honestly, my knowledge of Swedish is kind of weird. It's very weird. It might be unnerving at some points. Alright, let's hit it. I can't wait to win this one. I'm gonna feel good. Yeah, in his face. Yeah, we get the good hits there. Nice. I don't know why I had to say that in Discord, but we went for it. Kenneth is going to be taking a kick in here, and I will move forward. Let me in. There we go. One into the face. Oh, my word. Four of them there? I get covered. Look at that perfect positioning from the tip. I gotta lay off the champagne. Whew. He immediately goes back to drinking champagne. Oh dear. Oh crazy. I hope you're well, mate. For real, man. I hope you're well. What's new? Can we chat? Or what? Look at this bot. Look at his fancy build. Look at his big fancy build. It feels like I don't see your messages. Welly, can I jump in? I just see your messages now. I'm sorry. Okay. It's wonderful. Okay.
I think I'm ready now.
Okay, let's get you. Of course he was the first guy. Alright. Oh, this is going to be good. What the fuck? Heavy got the smallest Pete.
Oh, he's still building.
Oh, of course. Sorry. He's not ready yet. Guys, stop looking. I don't need to make it weird. Oh, dear. Okay, he has the Aurora. Aurora? Aurora Borealis.
That's good for me. Extra damage.
Aurora Borealis. Okay, no one gets that reference. Bonus points to you in chat if you get that ref. Let's hit it. I'm ready. On my word. I'm wearing the Swedish lasagna.
Oh no.
Today, yeah. It's Swedish lasagna Friday.
PewDiePie fan.
It's gonna be delish.
Okay. Destro, can you friends with Sharky? God. God.
Yeah.
Destro.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Oh, boy. So where were you at today? How is Sweden?
Well, stressful at work.
Okay.
And now I'm drinking alcohol.
Oh, what are you drinking?
Bailey's.
Oh my god, why? Wait, do I need to insult you?
No.
No?
It's like chocolate milk.
Is it elk milk?
What?
Do you milk your elk? Do you milk your elk for Bailey's? It wouldn't surprise me, mate. Oh, I can see that. Oh dear. Yeah, I hear you typing. Yeah, cool. Bad for Inter. Oh dear. Have you ever been to DreamHack, Destro?
Yeah, of course.
Fuck, of course. Yeah, you're right, because you're friends with Base Hunter.
They have big car shows at the same place every year.
What? Wait, you go for the car show?
Yeah, that as well.
Why?
Cars are cool.
God, man, cars are... Why? you sit and then you go one place to another. What can you do in a car? You can't build anything in a car. You can't PvP. You can milk me. Alright. Alright. Hey, Dogan. Welcome back to the show, sir. Welcome back. Round a super good one. I'm trying to keep it civil, but oh well. Sometimes it just... The plan I have for the stream just goes out the window.
Fast and maneuvering. What the hell is this matchmaking?
It's taken too long.
Yeah.
Keep drinking your Baileys.
Hey, fuck you.
Hey, mate, I'm with champagne here, excuse me.
Yeah, more of a...
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh. I don't know, man. Champagne, get you fucked. More, I don't know. I mean, no, you're. What is one Swedish beer?
Carlsberg.
Carlsberg.
Yeah.
Carlsberg. Does it have a slogan?
Not really. No.
Like Carlsberg and fuck your mum. Like, no. Would that be too much? Maybe it would. Oh, maybe that wouldn't be very Swedish. I don't know. Oh, don't worry. No, don't worry. Don't worry. Oh dear, I'm gonna run out of ammo before I run out of targets.
Where are you guys? I've killed two.
I'm in the middle. There's three here. Very busy.
Three guys.
Dude, sometimes I feel like the cannon is the most painful way to go. It's like like death by major concussion by getting smashed. Hey, crazy! You changed your color. Oh my god! Let's get a good hit. Oh no! Now I'm dead. Okay, they don't know it. Maybe I'm bluffing. Maybe I'm bluffing. It's all mind games in here. No, they definitely know I'm out of ammo. They definitely know. Maybe I can poke William. 49 damage, that's awful. God damn you, MMO. 100. Somehow we got a kill. That was... Oh my word.
6. 7.
It's time for my number one ability! No!
8 kills. Fucking
You should put that in PvP channel. That's the best score so far.
Screenshot.
Yeah. Corv. I'm colorblind. Corv. Corv.
You have to say follow.
Corv. I'm sorry. Oof.
Oh, we're playing scrap.
What's wrong with scraps?
I'm almost capped. And I... What? Fuck it, it's Friday.
Yeah. It depends what we want.
Yeah, you get the scrap in Clan Wars, but I'm probably not gonna play anymore. Clan Wars this week, so...
Would you want to do PvE?
No. Or if you need PvE, I can do PvE.
Yeah. I definitely want to have fun. So maybe not PvE. Sharky needs scrap. I can't even stay on the bridge!
Well. Oh, you didn't flip. Okay.
Nailed it. They say that this game takes no skill, you know? You try to drive in a straight line. You're crazy. Hang on. I kind of got a shot. Oh my god. Five? I saw a five. Five is good, I think. For these cannons.
Yes, he did that.
Five is scans. Yeah.
Ow, that's hurt. Out of cannon. Oh no, toss cabin.
Yeah, he's easy. Yeah. It might just... Okay.
That guy's
good. I think I nailed the line. Okay, I'll get him.
Cannon guys up there. Oh,
that's friendly fire. Cool it.
Really, that's a
wall. Yeah. Fuck.
Oh, No! No!
I'm down to my last shot.
I'm dead.
Heavy got this.
There's one gun on guy under the bridge.
Yeah. I got one shot. There he is. Oh, he's right below us. Okay, let's just let's go. Let's get it. Get it. One shot. One shot. I missed. I missed. If you want to have fun, play Apex with me. You're gonna be stressed, but it's gonna be fun. What rank are you now in Apex? What is your Apex rank? Are you ranky? Are you fanky ranky? Carrying it on for tonight. We're doing super good. Welcome to the show, everybody. My name is Willy _. And what we're doing this evening is playing a lot of Crossout. We play this game a lot. We also speak to a lot of people that play this game, of course. So if that person is you, then you're in the right place. This is what we do. We have these certain features that are available to people who support the show. Subscribers get into my voice channel. You also get my dying thanks and all sorts of secret benefits, I suppose, that you will only know from being in this secret club that is in the cool phase of this live stream right now before I explode, right? That's it. It's visualized. Think of that. We're making assumptions here. Anyway, carrying on with the map. Tonight, we are on Nekograd. And Nekograd is an interesting one because, apart from the weather making it look like piss, my Swedish meatballs are on fire and we're going to get involved with it. And I feel like if I lead the charge here a little bit, we're going to edge forward. We're just going to edge forward, fuck's sake. And hopefully to my right side, I'm going to be taking out this guy. He doesn't even know. They're so dumb. Look, I'm going to stick two barrels up his asshole. Yeah, look at this. Pow, and I missed. I fucking missed. Yeah, you got that. That's fine. Okay, I help. Oh my fuck, he gone. He get deleted. Alright, next one. I got another salvo. Booyah. Let me take out them turrets. People. Or the turret killer. Yeah, there we go. Good hits. Moving forward. This feels a bit like Judgment Day. I can't deny. This does feel a bit like Judgment Day. They should totally take inspiration from that. It would be such a cool game. Like Judgment Day in Crossout. What would that be? What is that like? Get on with the creative team. I need a phone call. Someone call me. Please, Gaijin Entertainment. We're going to be running out of ammo here soon. Enemy team has a lot of their players still on the board. I get a salvo off. We get the kill as well. Sharky, he lives. I'm going to make my way to A. You don't know if you need to play ranked. Oh my fuck, crazy. Mate, come on, come at me with an edge, you know, come at me. At least, I got it. Okay. Yeah. Oh, nice. It's a smorgasbord. Okay. Oh my god, I can't imagine what your keyboard even looks like to do that. Is it covered in runes?
It's only 3 extra letters.
Your keyboard, 3?
Yeah.
What are those extra 3 letters?
Those.
What do they sound like?
Yes.
Did I do it perfect? Shush.
Almost.
Do I sound like a hick? I want to sound like a country Swedish person.
Like a hillbilly.
Yeah. Hey, are they like, hey yo, we are in the country or something? It's kind of like Welsh people in England. This is awful.
Like Stockholm.
I just sound like a terrible person.
Yeah.
Okay. Oof. Not get too weird. Waiting for one more already up here with heavy. Come on. I've got the bad. We still have some prosecco here. Oh my word.
Should I be a really cheeser and put a relic on one build?
I approve. Putting a relic on.
Yeah.
Do you want to do that?
I don't know. I don't think the power score is too low for that.
Oh, fuck. It was misfire. Good hits. I will get some soon. We get a kill. Wow, that's more than I hoped for. William, get out the way. Get out the way, William. You're in the way. You're embarrassing yourself, William. All right, Trace is coming from this side of the rock. Yeah.
Oh, watch out.
I got this. It's okay.
He's digging. Oh no, tell me some guy.
It's good. Yeah, another one income.
Watch out, the two more. We have to push.
Yeah, just flew by my ass.
He's down in the cap.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, there are four left. I'm almost out of ammo. I need more ammo. Alright, I totally got that one.
Not this time. Oh, let's go.
Did you want to change something?
No, I'm good.
You're good? I think I'll keep going. I just had a really crazy idea. Do you want to hear it?
Yeah, sure.
So I just thought, what if they had a mode that let you eject modules? Like, what if... No, what if you could just eject modules, like you could take them off, like you could go into a game and have like more weapons than you can use, but you can eject them.
Well, you kinda can already.
Yeah.
But using the Rift module.
Hey, I'm just gonna join in.
Hey, Digit.
Hey, Digi.
So, eject modules.
Mm-hmm.
Why would you do that?
Because I had the thought that you could enter a game where it would be more about construction and tactics. So you could enter the game as something big, fat thing that can just drive around, and you just lose modules depending on, I don't know, what your enemy has.
Hmm.
Sort of like changing builds in game, apart instead of having to come out of games.
Hang on.
I don't know.
I think I know what you're talking about.
I've pitched it very poorly.
Like something that can transform into a different build?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here. Like that could give you an option to toggle. Oh. Like one time or something.
Yep. Screw that. Woof. Guys, help behind us.
Yeah, one sec. I see.
Oh, two guys. Three guys. Okay, he jumped down.
Ow.
Flip. Oh, the melee guys.
It's okay. We got this.
Oh, here comes the shotgun guy. No, don't flip. Oh, he flipped! I want to explode you. Oh, fuck.
I'm trying to find this in exhibition. I know I saw a car that did transform into different vehicles.
What kind of vehicles?
Well, like, I mean, it used those detaching things that they usually use in, like, fusion builds. And so it just kind of got smaller and smaller as you go, but, like, it went from this big, huge, tanky thing, and then it turned into a smaller vehicle that could move faster, and then it turned into a little race car at the end.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like, stuff like that really makes for interesting play.
I'm not sure how well it would actually work, but... Maybe.
That was the coolest death I've seen for a while. That was. Destro! Coming in third! Well played! Oh my god, I've got Pringles by my side here that I can't stop eating. They're so good. They are so good, sir. So yeah, as we're playing a bit of Crossout tonight, everybody, let me know what you are up to.
Let me know.
We play this and we get our fix. We play this and we get our fix. On the weekend, we get a bit more serious.
I didn't find it, but I found something kind of like it.
Okay.
Do I have to download this before I can send it to you?
Oh, this is exciting.
I am getting peppered.
Go.
I'm just holding mid, it's chill. Yeah. I got this.
Oh my god, everyone is suiciding on this power score.
Mm-hmm. Dude, get 4 kills, come on.
Oh, only us left.
Yay. Yeah, you're the only one with guns.
Great.
Hey, Willy, how do you send stuff in this game?
Like what?
Right click on the thing on the expedition and copy link.
I have a deal. You'll play ranked only if I play with you. Ah. Kind of sweetens it a bit. Let's see what else we can win. Four K, 5K. It's only scrap, dude, for now, you know, for this guy. I think that's all we can do. Because he hasn't got a 4K build, he hasn't got a 5K build. Can you have fun on this game elsewhere? No, not really, PvE.
There, I sent it to you. Did you get it?
Yep.
Basically, to transform, you have to shoot the cannon. So I think it's right click.
Okay. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, basically, I saw something like this, except it was a lot on a bigger scale and all.
Yeah.
Versions of it could move.
It's kind of interesting because you could start a game like that and throw out artillery, you could throw rockets and then just charge.
Yeah, and then they start shooting you and you just run off like, oh, it exploded, and then like, you actually did not explode.
Oh, yeah. He's kind of heavy.
Do you still have 4 people playing with you?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's Destro, Sharky, Heavy. Well, we're good, so just we'll carry on with it. Oh my god, he's going 7K. What?
What's it?
I'm just gonna build a vehicle.
Okay. Okay, there we go. 48. That's a bit better. Okay, Shark, are you? Yo, Destro, you want in?
Yeah.
Do you want to jump in? I mean, fucking motherfucking.
Digit.
Would you like to come in?
Yeah. Someone leave.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
I will assemble an actual.
Destro's like, yeah, I'm here, yeah.
I mean, I thought
you were talking
to someone
else. Yeah, well, he's drunk. He can't handle the champagne.
Man, it's a lot of champagne. It's not, no, excuse me, it's Prosecco.
You have to invite me.
Okay.
Key carefully.
Sorry, okay.
Because I don't know what he's doing, he's just building.
I'm just over here planking away.
Oh, did you? 3-2. What level are you at now?
Why do you have a cube?
I'm on level 11. I'm not that.
Why do you have a cooler with rocket?
I don't know.
It doesn't help.
Yeah, I know that. I just don't know why I have it. Good question. Here, let me see. I might have just put it on there for, because I had it.
Oh my god, and the seafood too with this. Oh, tonight I have been in very, very good ways. Very good ways, I must say.
Big ammo box?
I don't have one of those.
Oh.
Wow. What do you mean crazy?
I really don't have anything else I can really.
Dude, where have you been anyway for the last while? Where have you been?
Put a radar on the back. Or the top. There. Now the real question, how long till that radar gets blown off?
Yeah, it's good. It's good, man. Now, looking good, dude. The wasps are gonna do well. The wasps are very good. They're better than the Luparas. Are they Luparas? The better ones?
No.
What are they called?
Pyralid.
Pyralids, yeah.
Yeah, those. Because.
Heavily
to high.
Heavily to high.
Uh-oh.
It's
look at the pass score of those bots, guys. I'm quaking in fear. The AI is too strong.
Oh, jeez. I'm in a car fight.
Okay. Good, nice.
Let's go to the cap.
Yeah.
I'm just over here humping Welshie's car.
My car is, it's humped.
I don't see anything. Oh, there's somebody.
It feels a little more dirty. The dirt, it just won't come off. Oh my god. There she is. Kill her. Kill her.
Ah, oh, shoot. Shot.
This guy can get some. Best Commander COD. He gets a round. Full volley. 7 rounds left.
See, the problem with this car is all my missiles get blown off really fast.
Yeah. Durability is like wet toilet paper.
Yeah, I'm already dead.
Yeah.
Also, I haven't played in a while, so I just suck at aiming, so that doesn't help either.
You can.
It's all Hemphill's fault.
You can always try putting the missiles underneath the car.
That only works with.
Like magic.
Yeah.
But also magic. Sometimes.
I don't know, maybe.
Okay. Maybe I have had. I think I have had too much champagne. Whew! Yeah, I think I've had too much champagne. I'm the last guy out. We're gonna go out.
Why are you self-destructing?
Because that's the only thing I could do.
I didn't realize you were the last person.
And no ammo left.
See, Heavy's not having it. He needs a cigarette. See, now he needs to have a cigarette. Ugh.
Alright, well, should I do anything to my car?
No. So we can play in the meantime.
Oh, alright. If he's having a cigarette then, okay. Message us when you get back.
Who left?
I think he's doing 10k builds. Alright, on the flippy side of this 60, I will see you in game.
Trying to figure out how to armor up my build a little bit.
I see you, I know you're here.
Unnecessary junk stuffed in here.
You just type 10k builds, so I said I think you do 10k builds. Try to make a squad to play Among Us with. I should try it. I know, mate. I was playing Among Us before it blew up. I was playing Among Us, mate, before it was good, okay?
I don't think my game will even let me build the 10k yet.
I know, Heavy.
Can I use this build? My power score.
What is that? Let me look. It doesn't look like. Wait, what did you have? Look that.
Okay, there we go.
It's okay, Heavy. Like it's what it whatever.
Huh. I don't have like any armor pieces that. Are worth squat.
I'm surprised they're actually getting shot off, considering where they are. They look pretty good.
Yeah, I mean they do look really sturdy, but like, they always end up just.
What if when we go in, I just don't leave your side, and that's it. That's how you level. You'll be invincible. Blah, blah.
Well, the reason I don't level is because I don't play often.
No, I can see that. Rank 11.
I mean, I think another problem I have with the game is I just like making my builds pretty and not practical. There, if that's not armor, then I don't know what is. Give me a few seconds.
You don't have a train plow or something you can put in front?
Hello, you just put the door on the front. Like it's a jam jar, and sorry,
I have a small plow.
Yeah, I
put that thing on the back because I was armoring the.
Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. He has a small plow.
Honestly, my back is never shot anyway, so.
Don't worry.
Stick it on the front.
Okay. I'm gonna retrieve this. We're a bit closer to our Apollo build.
Does it update the build in real time?
Yes.
Okay. Well,
here we go.
Pretty work, Bench Wheeling. Not crappy.
What? I'm trying to craft an Apollo. I'm trying to craft an Apollo. It's hard. It's really hard. I should be able to get some of this.
Yeah, it is.
It is.
Apollo generator.
Yes.
You can't play Clan Wars without an Apollo.
The 2,500. That's out of my budget.
Oh my god.
How much were they when you bought them?
Like the same.
How?
It's 2 weeks of farming ish.
Fuck, but you bought them with coins. What were you farming?
Yeah, but farming classic rates, capping out on everything.
What do you mean?
He doesn't stop
capping out on everything. Yeah. For 4 weeks, man, you got an Apollo. That's like a full-time job.
Well, for now, I have 12.5k coins on my account.
Is this game your bitch?
Yes.
No. No, I want this game as my bitch. But it's beaten me. I'm at this stage where I just seem to be spending money. And it's lame. So what do? I just spam PvE?
Yeah.
I just spam Leviathan.
The thing I do, I find the perfect power score to farm. Then I farm scrap cap every week. I always have fuel, and all the fuel I use for plastic raid.
Oh.
And do every single weekly. Not every single, but at least 80% of them.
Dude, that information would help so many people. Just knowing what to go for, really.
Especially the hard raids, because that's give you like 500 badges.
Alright, somebody take a look at that. Does that look like it's not going to get blown off in one shot?
Yeah, sure.
It looks like you won't be able to shoot. Which means they can't shoot you.
Exactly. No, I can still shoot. In fact, shoot perfectly fine.
Let's go.
All right, yeah. This is... Honestly, it kind of reminds me of like... At least, not the front end, but like the back end kind of reminds me of like one of those old canvas army jeeps with the big old tall things in the back.
Yeah.
Did anyone see the tweet I made earlier of the guy's phone number?
No,
I didn't.
I made a tweet earlier of where I live here on the beach. Someone wrote a phone number on the wall. It's just like a random phone number, yeah. So I took a picture of it.
I just remember
good times.
Mom. Ah, this guy just blocked my shot.
Yeah.
Anyway, a mom took her, like, you know how companies have like rate my driving stickers on the back.
Yeah.
A mom did that to one of her sons. Then a whole bunch of people just found out and called them, pranking them and all that. It was hilarious.
What, the mom left her phone number on it?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Because she was like, if my son's driving badly, then I want to know.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm already dead.
Oh, come on. No, you don't.
Yeah, we got him. Nice.
Oh, first let's go.
I will explode upon it. There, see? I did it.
Well, I just realized I'm about to go to level 12. I have like maybe one match to do it. Oh,
I got an absorption sphere.
Yeah, I'm at 46,917.
Wait, it's a DPS model?
Yes.
Oh.
That's a DPS meter.
Oh.
So when you do it, you divide that by 10 and you have
DPS. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I just want to check this out, because that's what I've been asking. You see? They listen. They know.
That's been out for a while.
No.
Yes, it has.
Mm-hmm.
No. Okay, here we go.
I've been for like 1 week already.
What?
You missed it.
220.
You should keep on shooting to measure your DPS.
Yeah. And then once you run out of ammo, it'll divide it all out.
220?
No, you have to divide it yourself.
Oh.
440? By 12? That's weird. I don't trust it.
You should.
What are you supposed to do with engraved casings?
You can craft with them.
Put them up your ass.
Engineer.
Electronics wires, batteries. We're gonna go big. I need to do the raids.
Okay.
Yeah.
You have some weapons there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Legendaries. You have the stickers. Some.
Yeah, I see. We are. I suppose we hit the scraps.
I have almost 4k.
It would be cool if they had some proper raids on here, on this game. It needs a big update.
Yay, I have World War II relics.
It needs a big update.
Oh, sorry, I thought I was...
No, they could do so much creative with this game. There is so much you can do with it. So what it allows you, the form of it, allows you to do a lot. And all the cars look good. They look very good when you put them together. They handle like how you expect. They handle well, depending if you're on the wheels, the tracks, or even a hover. Like, it's a very nice game. It's super good. I recommend it. You don't have to push to talk. Yeah.
So I don't have to hear double.
Yeah, that's it. I don't want to talk to myself either. Like, I don't want to.
Name down. So.
I've got a show to run, you know? This is it. This is it. Yeah. Oh, Destro going right. Yeah, I got. Spooky. He's spooky. Machine guns. How's that a miss? I will go. I did it. Okay. Oh dear. Why am I the first? That's unlucky. That is unlucky. Only one left off the enemy side. He's up over there on the cliff.
I need to fix that because I can't shoot anyone unless they're below me.
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah.
Let's just pip over to the garage and fix that then. And I will eat a fish stick.
because of the roof on top.
Yeah. I need to move it backwards maybe a little bit.
I'm like Kanye West when it comes to fish sticks.
Alright, yeah, that fixed it. Yeah, no, I can way up there.
I love them. I love them. I love them.
Alright, I'm ready.
Oh.
Willy!
Yep. Did you just high five yourself?
Who?
Someone? I heard like a slapping.
No, I was cracking my knuckles.
Oh my god!
So did I!
Oh my god, boys, fuck! Let's fucking tear it.
Nah, I was just having a wink.
Fuck's sake.
Just.
I could. Yeah. Sometimes I forget we're on the internet, you know?
Banned on Twitch, apparently.
Nah. I think they have bigger problems.
Yeah.
So
I hope so. I hope.
To the face,
I hope so. No, thank you. No.
I don't have the points for it.
Oh, thank God.
I do.
Oh, thank God. No, Digit yeah. doesn't want to do it.
Yeah.
No, he doesn't.
1,000 points.
That's a lot of cream pie. That's a lot of pie.
Make you go bankrupt from pie.
Oh, well, yeah, it could happen.
Oh, the dude there.
Oh!
What am I shooting?
Good hits.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, they all ran to our camp, guys.
Shoot.
Okay. Oh yeah. I missed.
Drone guy. I destroyed the drones.
There's a guy right here. I missed him. He's gonna take my gun.
Oh, he's
nice.
Oh no.
It did like no damage to me.
Oh, he rage quitted, Willy.
Motherfucker.
Rage creep.
Well, I'm dead. There's a bunch of people at our spawn, so.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, he's easy. Or what?
Behind two.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Yeah, for sure.
And he's.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hello, fuel.
Man, Dempster's just wrecking him with that wedge.
One more.
And a flipped ball. Nice. Whoa.
Fuck, I was trying to steal that one. Yep. We're doing well tonight. I think we're having a good one.
And I can put up Welly.
Yeah.
Jump to the garage. I can put the flag on so you can get more XP.
Yarp.
And I got to level 12, so I just got a bunch. Let's see. You know, actually, I think I have a flag too, if y'all want to do that.
I can do one.
Do they stack at all? Or
I wish.
Sure about that.
Yeah, they probably have it.
But I give you guys like 10%. Reputation, huh?
Yeah. Maybe I don't have a flag. I didn't think I used my flag yet, but it doesn't seem to be in here, so.
Hang on, one sec, guys. Hang on, my girlfriend has just invited a guy in the house. I don't know who he is.
Is it a threat?
I don't know. I'll find out.
Willy, grab the baseball bat.
I got the Pringles.
Oh.
Unlocked the building thing, finally, because I'm level 12 now.
Guys.
Yeah?
That guy.
Yeah.
He was the McDonald's man. And I fucking shit you not, my girlfriend has ordered 12 burgers.
How many?
I can't
close the
door.
Tell me. No. No.
You know why she ordered burgers, because you're drunk.
Drunk food is the best.
How many?
I didn't go crazy.
How many burgers? There is a bag bigger than my body, and it's full of McDonald's. Oh my fuck, boys. I've... Honest to God, tonight I've had caviar, champagne, fuck, oh my fuck, what have you done?
This will be too much.
How many are there?
Well, she's like, what have you done, because he knows he's gonna eat it.
Yes, it's true.
Like, we went running today.
I know.
And the day before, yes, we went, what is this? Oh, it's delicious.
Well,
me chilled.
I am me chilled. Oh, shooting that guy over there.
Sorry. I'm trying to.
That's a wall.
That is a wall. It's a very interesting wall.
Shoot. Oh shit. Mini French fries.
I've lost one of my weapons, and two of my weapons. No, I still have one. Okay.
Like, I might have to stop the stream now because of this.
Why?
Because there's too much food? Oh my god, you got nacho dressing.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, dad again. I got wedged in between a wall and a guy with shotguns. It doesn't help. I tried to self-destruct on him, but he killed me first, so.
Oh my god, I can't believe you did this.
What'll I do?
Don't feel bad. I'm not complaining. Oh my god. There's McFlurry. Welcome back, Doug. We'll get the duck in. I think I can do one more game.
Sure.
Then I have to deal.
Then you have to eat.
Sort of, yeah.
Not the duck.
I feel like Not the Duck could be the engineer. I don't know who he is.
What weapons do we have?
Not the Duck is the engineer.
Is he?
He's also the dispenser.
You just completely rumbled him.
Does he only have boosters or what?
You just sold him out.
Okay.
Yeah, I did. Don't worry. He's been messing with everything on the Discord server, so he deserves it.
Oh shit, Digit. Do you have juicy gossips?
It's more of friendly beef.
Oh my is he just secretly trying to fuck our Discord server?
So basically he kind of found us, like, something messed up in, like, the... You weren't supposed to be able to chat in this one area, and he found out, and he started chatting in there. And so I gave him the task to find all the flaws in security. And so it's kind of become like a game of, like, he goes and screws around somewhere until I fix it.
What the fuck? What?
It's really stupid.
That's awesome.
And so I gave him a role called He Who Shits on Security, and it's all brown. And he keeps changing his name, but he's always brown, so like I always know who he is, and I started changing his name for him, and he got really mad because then he couldn't change it back.
That's insane.
It's the Discord drama.
The engineer.
Yeah, it's funny. He's like, how am I running quarters more than you? It's because he has armor and Welshie doesn't have squat on his vehicle.
I have cannon.
Yeah, well, you're a platform with cannons on it.
Yeah.
That's right.
What's the problem, officer?
That's why you don't have a very large power score.
I'm the cannon police, not the cannot.
I think I may have made a mistake coming down here.
Okay. Let's make this one count.
Well, not with this matchmaking.
Use the force.
I don't see anybody. Oh, here's someone. Oh shoot.
Oh yeah.
Duck, I got you. I will contribute to the team. I will. I am Mr. Contribute. Fuck that hover.
Well, I'm dead. See what happened. I was pushed into a tree and then something happened in there. I think I was in there with Destro and another guy.
Yeah.
I got flipped over.
Hey, Duck is the last one surviving.
It's a tough duck.
It's a tough bad duck.
Alright, guys, I gotta go.
Alright.
I've had fun though.
Yeah, let's see. What time is it? It's 4:00.
Wait, was it you that lived in the US?
Yeah, I live in Florida, so. It's pretty.
Thanks, everybody. I'll see you guys.
You know, kind of. I mean, I have really nice beaches, but I also have, like, gators and hurricanes and.
Yeah, that's true, but...
Gotta trade one thing for another.
Yeah.
Whew. I shit.